Hey guys, we're back at the Reptile Depot, and today I'm going to show you guys a real-life Pokémon, which is the Sandfish Skink. Now, these guys come from the Sahara Desert, and they're actually one of the smoothest reptiles in the world. Now, the reason why they're called the Sandfish is because they are like a fish in the sand. They will dig in the sand, and, you know, you just won't be able to see them ever again. They're pretty adorable, and they're really cool.